belief that a person who is able is better than a person who is disabled. Not giving a person an opportunity or taking away their rights because of their disability. It is seen when people use the word retard or retarded inappropriately. Seen when there's limited handicapped access or less opportunities. The Peel Board provides education for 6,000 to 7,000 disabled students. The Peel Board recently accepted their new Human Rights Policy 51. Direct discrimination. A student or staff member is denied a benefit or treated unfairly because of his or her disability.
Using Powtoon.